Jane. It's 2-1. I think the Instagram post said 8.
I thought it said 8:30.
I don't think so. I mean, that's probably when we were supposed to start, but. We broke the first two. Albert. Brandon, run that one out. Come on, Hog! Get there, Connor.
Thank you.
Good eyes, Jackson. Alex just called a foul on a guy a whole head smaller than him. And now he's upset. And I'm not really sure what happened, but he says, he hit my arm, but I hit the wrong arm. But you still hit my arm and contest, so it's going to go back, and which should have just happened 30 seconds ago. Good work, boys. I'm glad we could talk it out. Oh, there it is. Dane called a foul, and that's a good foul because he agreed. Good talking, boys. Come on, Connor.
Let's go.
Yeah.
Is that the Mrs. Hammond over there? Someone got injured because he just did a fucking stupid-ass bid.
Yeah, you gotta get your Instagram a little more. You're a little underexposed right now.
Keeps changing, which is fucking annoying. It's like way overexposed, though. Look at the zebras there. If you see, how there's like the lines here?
Oh, is that mean
that? That's where, like, the, like, if it's too overexposed, it'll, you'll get, like, lines everywhere.
Uh-huh. That's where it's, like, and washed out or whatever.
Yeah. So if you get, like, just. Wimmer! Go!
It was absurd. He was, like, belly flopped.
I know. It was fucking stupid. He might have broke his wrist. He's holding it like he did.
That's a crazy way to hurt your wrist.
An unintelligent bid. This is what happens when you let BYU
in. Remember when we need him.
He's over there, but he's not a fucking trainer. See, because then when you zoom out, it overexposes again because it's letting way more light in. So, like, when you zoom in super tight, the lens has to let in less light. So that it, like, is constantly changing. But if you, like, are on top of it, then it's fine.
I think it looks pretty good.
I can't actually remember if I did, but I was talking mad shit during some of the games. I was like, this is the most boring shit ever. Well, this one's fun. During Santa Cruz, I was just like, there's no way I'm watching this bullshit. Hello, Sage.
This is good. Go line out. Well.
Chest high bid. Set your feet. Set your feet. Don't run before you throw it. Silly turns.
Oh. holding on to it, Hilding. What the fuck could they be talking about? Is he arguing whether he put the disc down after he called a timeout or not? Well, we'll show it to him. Yeah, if you go get me my chicken sandwich.
Dude, we park, like, on another block.
Why?
Because you're still parking outside.
Okay, well, if you sit there and be quiet, then that's fine.
No trust in Holy
Food. My keys. Stream. You can watch it on YouTube in 2 to 3 weeks or whenever I decide to post it. Dreams about being a
billionaire.
What? Oh, shit. What the fuck was that? I have to cut all the audio out. I've been talking mad shit back here, so. I can smell that from here.
It's probably this.
Oh, my God.
Is that like your camera?
No. It's Grayson's. That's like half the point of it, otherwise you can just talk, otherwise you should just be talking to other people. You should probably just end it. You should either end it or communicate your feelings.
Yeah,
You have to what? After what? Get something more powerful. Mine's was trying to do a project and it like did not work.
What?
So I was doing a project and it kept the computer kept like blowing up on me.
Oh yeah, I think it helped.